Happening tomorrow, the Homegoing service for an Atlanta teenager killed in that rip current. 16-year-old Bryce Brooks died earlier this month while on a trip in Florida. His family says that he died while trying to save four other young children caught in the same rip current. Brooks was a student in Maynard Jackson High School. His Homegoing services is at the school tomorrow starting at noon.